Thank you very much. The Natural Gas Jazz Band, we're from San Francisco, and we just got off the boat, but they say we're not supposed to see it around here. Think about it, it'll come to you tomorrow morning. We have a chance to have some real fun tonight because our good friend from Tempe, Arizona, is here, and Igor said he would join us for a little fun and frolic, and I think he's somewhere around. There he is. Igor and his client group play a style of music that is as different as our costumes from us. But we're good friends, and I can remember 2 years ago when you guys preceded us in Cedar Falls, Iowa, at that kind of festival. And the only way we could make the transition from his fine music to what we hope the crowd would enjoy was to play that tune, which is one of your favorites. I know it's the saddle sure gets lonesome since my horse died. And it worked very well, the transition. But Igor's consented to play a traditional jazz tune with us and sing it, too.
Well, the only way that we can transition from our music into someone from the Bay Area with all the seafood and everything up there, we did a number called Don't Wait Up for the Shrimp Boats, Mama, because your son's coming home with the crabs.
That's fine. Now, we're going to have an ethnic tune called, Sold Down Hill from here. You're like, that right? Ireland must be heaven because your mother's over here. How's that for ethnicity? No, let's get serious. No, let's not. Here's a good old New Orleans Dixieland tune called Hello Central. Give me Dr. J. Yeehaw!
Which one do you want to take? The one that feels like
yeah.
The one that trumpet players
yeah.
Like?
Okay. Okay. Use it for
Thank you.
What was this guy doing with a rhythm instrument?
Baby, there she was, ripped out all alone. and sing along on the chorus of some of this. Dedicate this to Mr. Tennessee Ernie Ford, the world's greatest gospel bass singer.
Swing low, sweet chariot, come and for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot.
You should hear this.
Now hear this. Quick commercial. Heritage Music on Video just released our new video tape, and it's available out this direction. So thanks again, Phil. How about this great band, Natural Gas?
You know, that just goes to show, if you really rehearse real hard for weeks and weeks, things finally do come off well. Oh, my, it's fun. Tomorrow, we're doing a special set, not in this room, I think it's in Town and Country, at 4 o'clock. What is it? Where is it? In the San Diego room, you're right. And we're going to be doing a set. And every tune that we play will be by a San Francisco composer, either Lou Waters or Kirk Murphy or Pete Clute over here on the piano. He's been a prolific jazz writer in the last 8 years since he joined us, and maybe a surprise or two. But we don't have time for all of the great stuff. So here's one that Lou Waters wrote, and he wrote it about the mating habits of a bird. Can you believe that? Yeah, it's called Sage Hen Strut. And it was written about the special dance that the prairie grouse, the male prairie grouse, does. Try that some night. The strut, I mean. when this bird feels a particular way, he does a certain strut, and Lou Waters wrote a tune about it, and we were up in Oregon playing a couple years ago, and a lady came up and said, you know, you guys play a wonderful Waters tune, and I can't remember the name. It's about a horny bird, but I can't remember what the title was. I knew immediately what it was. So here it is, Sage Hen Strut. Thank you. We played a number this afternoon by a chap by the name of Boogie Carmichael. The tune was called Stardust. And we'd like to do another tune. Now, this is not as well known, but it's a kind of an interesting tune by that guy. And it's called My Walking Stick. I should mention, before I forget about it, that we'd like to have you folks join us for the next 4th of July celebration that we're doing. It's kind of special to us. It'd be wonderful if you could join us. We are going to be doing some American jazz. There's an annual barbecue that we've been invited to, and you're invited also. It happens to be in Canberra, Australia. It's the embassy down there. The ambassador always gives the annual barbecue on the 4th of July, and we've been invited to provide some jazz. And if you go on our two-week tour, that's part of the whole package. And we're going to be doing the Opera House. We'll be playing there. And another little gem about this tour is the simple fact that the Australian work rules require that any time a foreign band, of which we will be one, you have to hire, the people down there have to hire a local jazz band also. So every time we play in a public place, there'll be one of the local jazz bands there. It's going to be a great trip. We have brochures available over on your way out. Take away my hi-hat. Take away my favorite tie, long gone. Take away my white spats, I'll still get by. But my walking stick, you simply must let that be. I mean, you can't take that away from me. Without my walking stick, I'd go insane. Me. It's just not right for you folks. To those of you that have to leave, the band would greatly appreciate it if you would back out, because it makes it look like you're coming in. And it makes us feel, you know that, Anna. I think it's time for you folks to hear some of Pete Klute's piano talents uncluttered by all these horns. What would you like to do, Pete? This is one of Pete's recording, his compositions. We'll be doing a number of them in tomorrow's show at 4 o'clock, but this is one that he composed about 4 or 5 years ago and recorded with us, and he called this thing The Bump. Pete Klute on his own little jam. Thank you. It's called Flat Foot. Till there was you.
That's why I said sure.
We only have a few minutes left. We have a tune that Lou Waters wrote that when we recorded it took 2 minutes and 53 seconds. And we'll try to duplicate that tempo. It's a nice thing called the Yerba Buena Strut. And you all know a strut was a dance of the 20s or 30s. Yerba Buena, translated, means good yerba. So what we have to do is play good yerba strut. We'll close on that.
And I'm going to rest up so we can do a good job tomorrow. We'll see you then.